Superb. We are the Brammers. Look, we did leave you a seat in the front row and everything we promised we would as well. There's just about enough. And our pals are back for last time. It's Lizzie. Unfortunately, you've already heard the patter this time around. But ladies and gents, we are the Brammers. We're confident to say that we are one of the top three bands that will be performing in this showcase this afternoon. So you should really enjoy yourselves. We're going to try as best we can in 15 minutes to give you a flavour of your wedding reception over the course of 15 minutes. So what we're going to do is we're going to give you a classic first dance, or last dance as it was at my own wedding. Then we're going to give you an oldie, a floor filler. We're going to stop for some patter while we have our buffet break, our rolls and sausage. Then we're going to come back, some dance music. We're all going to have a wave before we've locked Lomond and got the road to having had a lovely time. All right, that sounds like the deal. There seem to be a lot of Yang Yang fans in there. I don't know if that's the case or whether the Prosecco's extra good than this there. They're giving two away instead of just one this time around. But we know he's up for a good time, so we're going to start with a song by the Proclaimers. This is Life Is Good.
Oh, I've been in the middle of the night, and I will
80s. Somebody's given us four bloody requests, guys. Can you believe the cheek? Four requests. We could need time to get through them.
If only there was a song we had ready, Michael.
If only we had a song ready, Mark. You're right. So, ladies and gents, you're all sitting out there. If you like what we do, you've got flyers on your seats there. The prices are on there. If you want to book us in the next couple of weeks, we're going to take £100 off the cost of any of the bookings options that are on there. So we can either do your full reception, we can work alongside a DJ and do part of the night, we can offer music right through the day as well. So if you like what we do, come down and have a chat to us. The three of us, we have massive repertoire. We put together the right set for you and your crowd to make sure that it's the right set for your wedding. So we've got a couple of songs left to do before we pass you on to the wonderful Fiore. And this is us counting up our four requests that we need to get through. Let's see how it goes.
My eyes take me to the clouds above.
The joy.